Welcome back to Dance the Dish. We are dishing it out. It's where the dance ends and the dish begins. And we're here with Macarena, Cheryl Baxter, and Nikki. And Nikki, I don't want to make too many puns about nuts.
I mean, if the shoe fits.
I mean, you're from Walnut.
Yes.
I'm nuts about you. You danced with Psy,
yes,
who was dressed as a pistachio. Nut.
It's all in the nut family.
So bust our nut. What happened?
It was like my first national commercial. It was a Super Bowl commercial.
That's a huge deal.
Yeah. I love those.
Right? I was like, okay, exactly.
Residuals.
And it was for Wonderful Pistachios. The celebrity for that one was Psy. And he was the guy who did the Gangnam Style, the K-pop star. Like, it was a big deal.
Amazing.
And the choreographers were Rich and Tone, so I was like, oh my god.
How was the audition?
We literally just did the Gangnam Style.
And they were like, you're in.
I guess so. I guess I did it right. I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know. So I got picked.
She got it.
I think it's because they knew I was from Walnut. They were like,
you're nutty.
Yes,
I see that vibe. Yes. First shoot day went well. I got a good spot on the formation. I was the nut to his left. I was his left nut.
Oh, you were his left nut?
Oh. I was left nut. Like, I was right. Like, I was right there. I was
like,
so, like, the way you put on the costume, it was like the green nut, and then you had one shell. Then you had the other show. It took three people just to put one costume
on.
Did
each move separately?
We didn't really have much range. We couldn't really see. We only had like this one mesh hole. So we had no peripherals.
Oh my God.
Like, we really had to know our formations.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
It was rough. So end of the first day, I didn't feel well. But I'm like, you know what? I'm just gonna go home. I'm gonna go to bed, sleep it off. It's the middle of the night and I just wake. I'm woken up by this feeling and just throwing up all night.
I know that feeling.
Don't you hate that?
Anyway, so like I wake up for the day. How am I gonna do this? But I have to. I was like, I'm not gonna lose my spot in the formation.
Yes. You're left nut.
I'm not gonna not be the left nut in this commercial. I'm not gonna lose.
There's no way you're not.
There's a lot at stake here. So I get there. I don't really tell anyone I'm not feeling well. And then two of the girls are like, are you okay? I guess I looked horrible. And I was like, I'm fine. And then Rich and Tone, they're like, they pick four girls to do like these solo shots with him. They're like, just freestyle, like do whatever with Psy. Okay, so it's my turn to do this like one-on-one shot with him. And like, I think I get like two or three takes in. And then the feeling comes back. We couldn't talk. They couldn't hear if we had something to say. So I think it was like one for water, two for snack, and like thumbs up, thumbs down. But we didn't come up with a signal for like, take me out of this nut immediately because I'm about to throw up.
I have a signal for that.
So I'm like this in the nut, and I'm like trying to look for a wardrobe person, like trying, and I just start going like this. And then like this,
mayday, mayday.
Like trying to say like I'm gonna throw up. And then finally someone was like, oh, I think she wants to get out. So it took like five people to get me out of this nut like fast. And then I just ran to the bathroom. This was in front of the director, production, Rich and Tone, Psy.
So
just God forbid I would have thrown up in there, like they would have charged me. So yeah.
I'm gonna put my hand over here. I'm gonna raise my glass. And we're gonna toast to getting out of that nut if you need
getting
to.
Getting out in time.
Even if it's a Super Bowl commercial.
That's right.
And if you gotta get out of that nut in time,
you gotta get out.
You let somebody know, even if it's gonna crash your contract. Toast to that.
Toast to that.
Oh my God, cheers to you.
That traumatized me.
Barf in that nut if you have to.
Yes.
Dance Dish.
Work it, kids. 5, 6, 7, 8.